tier 2 and tier 3 cities where to cover nearby the rural area of India, their demand is increased. Their demand is increased due to the awareness of the sanitation. Lot of people are moving from the rural area to urban areas, mostly tier 2, tier 3 cities for study and employment, etc. Market channels, unorganized sector, some companies manufacturing national, international reputed brand and supplying to those companies according to their quality standard and design, etc. Some companies manufacturing SMEs, small medium enterprises, in their own brand and supply to the India also, and their brand also is popular in India. Some companies, very small scale companies, also manufacturing without any brand. They are supplying nearby their industry, nearby in the states. Their production capacity is very small, very little. So they supply in retailers in the tier 1, tier 2 cities. And we talk unorganized sector companies select the supply area according to their products and quality of sanitaryware and targeted to tier 2, tier 3 cities in India. Unorganized sectors also have distribution system. They have distributors in the commissary, they have stockists in the district, and they have dealers, retail dealers in the small cities. Their chain also work on the supply to increase the sales. Organized sector, everybody knows what is the system of the organized sector for marketing. And if we talk about the organized sector, the commercial and government requirement, main big companies captured that because the standard of the quality SMEs cannot manufacture and cannot supply the bulk quantity. So this demand from the big corporate, real estate, airports, malls, occupied by the big companies. And in market, we talk about the market, all big players appointed their distributors and dealership in metro cities, tier 1, tier 2 cities. Entire India they have chain, and some companies who have not supplied their material to tier 2, tier 3 cities, and they have taken much production or outsourced from other industries, they have increased their dealers network. Dealers network, by the entry dealer network, they are increasing their sale. And now we come about the taxation in India for the sanitary ware. Before the 1st July 2017, the country had imposed multi-tax structure at every point. And around that was the 24.5% tax on sanitary ware. And business system was faced multiple problems from the government officers in transportation by check post, and when they sell the goods, they come to the on showroom and harass the seller. Now, last year our government has abolished the VAT, last old structure, and implement the goods and service tax, the single point tax. This is a single point tax in our India, and the tax ratio is 18%. Before last year, that was a 24.5%. At current, it is 18%. And there is no interest by the government and government officers in the GST. One material dispatch, nobody can stop there on the roads, on the barriers, on the check post. All abolish the check post barriers and smoothly can transport there, and timely at early time can be delivered the material at the site. India's main channel is real estate, corporate, slums, challenges. I am talking about the challenges. Real estate really is slowed down in India in this period. I mean, due to the government, some policies are there. By this, the recession in the real estate. Corporate also slums. High labor cost. Day by day, labor cost is increasing. That is the main factor for the challenges. Increase oil and gas prices day by day. Last 2-3 months, much increase the oil and gas price. Perhaps in China also it may be increased because international market of fuel and gas is increased. Market competitions, big players compete. Competitors are SMEs, small medium enterprises. That is a main factor also. And we come to conclusion. Long term outlook, if we see, the India ceramic semiconductor market is expected to increase at a CAGR composite annual growth rate at the rate at 10.3% in term of value. I have shown back in term of pieces, in term of units. And this is growth rate is 10.3% in term of value. Forecast period for 2016-2026. In terms of volume, the total consumption is expected to reach 57,444,000 units by the ending of 2016. Comparison of 213,000 units in 2016. Overall future of ceramic sanitaryware is bright in India. Another thing is, for the future is bright in India, there are raw material is available in very sufficient quantity and very good quality material is available at very low cost. It is the reason to help new industries there. By costing, if you calculate your cost, if the manufacturing cost is come down by the raw material, so it is the good factor to establish the factory there and market your product. Now come, my organization is Indian Ceramic Society will provide all help, full support if any interested in India to establish the sanitaryware factory or establish distribution channels. If any help, anybody required, my organization is there and will help all of you. I am very thankful to Gumtown Gardner International Group for their invitation of offer me this opportunity. Thanks a lot to our organizer for giving us opportunity. We have to extend invitation to visit to India, all of you, and we are there for your help. Thank you very much.